Relief for motorists caught speeding slightly over the limit, with the government to slash fines for minor infringements. But repeat offenders face losing their licence quicker as demerit points double.
A perennial frustration for motorists.
I reckon it's a ridiculous amount they fine you. I got fined recently $320 I think for doing 10Ks over limit. Like, what am I, super criminal or something?
Stung by accusations of revenue raising, the government now offering some relief.
There's a big difference between going over the speed limit by a couple of kilometres an hour and significantly exceeding the speed limit.
Fines for minor offences under 10 kilometres per hour will be cut from $320 to $210. Speeding between 10 and 20 k's over the limit will also attract a smaller fine. But the fines start to climb significantly for those speeding by more than 20 k's. A $250 increase for speeding 30 to 45 kilometres per hour, peaking at a $960 fine for doing more than 45 k's over the limit.
The government's actually doing something a little bit logical. It's a miracle. It's amazing.
Well, I don't speed anyway, so I've got no problems.
But it seems at odds with the government's creepers campaign, targeting those going just over the limit. The Treasurer says jacking up demerit points will be enough of a deterrent.
It's not to condone creeping, not at all. And there still is a significant fine, and there still is the double demerit, or doubling the demerit point.
The new fines regime will come into place on September 1, so anyone caught speeding between now and then will still pay the old penalty.
The government says it won't make any additional money from the changes. Adam Todd, 10 News.